What does parallel transmission of digital data requires? The parallel transmission requires as many signal lines between sender and receiver as there are data bits. So this is the answer.